Happening today, some New Yorkers are being offered another chance in the Bronx. Residents of all five boroughs with outstanding warrants for minor offenses like littering and public alcohol consumption have the opportunity to have those warrants forgiven and their records expunged. Attendees can also get legal advice on sealing old files or expunging marijuana convictions. The event begins at 9 this morning, runs until 4 at the Thessalonian Worship Center in Longwood.